Ah, yes. I mean, these things, he's literally 15 yards away where these are going off. Just cover this entire area. I mean, they're like right here, right in front of your face, and with the moon being over there, and they got some people out back around the front of the street lighting off a little bit of something to coincide. Oh, I see two fuses burning. That is like right on top of you. You can feel little pieces hitting you. Exploded pieces of firework spectacular. And another fuse is lit. Whoa, those are pretty loud. Crazy, huh? And he's only got through, he's got another 15 yards of fireworks to light. This is a pretty big size cake. That was a cool color. I like that color. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Different box, different views. I like this sound.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, some heavy duty stuff, man. And another big cube. I mean, he's got two lit. A lot of work goes into this. He plans and plans. See the smoke. I mean, the smoke, man. Two of them. Four there. Let's see, we're gonna get lit up here. I think we got two lit, maybe. That's how close we are, ladies and gentlemen. Raining down flames. Boom. Wow. You can hear the stuff falling in the trees next to us. Pretty friggin' intense. I've got so much stuff in my hair and on my shoulders, and this is like pretty close. And again, still more here, Thunderock Productions. There's a smoke ring right up there, man. That was cool. There was this massive smoke ring. And there's still half a dozen boxes, those big boxes that I showed at the beginning. Oh my goodness. Oh man. That big box. There you go. We're not done yet, ladies and gentlemen. Not done yet.
Oh yes, there's more to come.
Oh my goodness. See how bright it was? It was like a floodlight of, but it.
Still more to come! Yes, more! Dare I say it? Is there more? Woo! Make them some noise, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah! Woo! 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 Yeah! Wow.
Woo! Did you hear that?
Can you hear me now?
That is massive.
One more time. What do you say? Here you go. Wow. And he's still got more to go. Fire, boys! And now...
Caven, I'm gonna do the thank everybody once again. Luciano, this is how we say good night.
All right, we'd like to thank you guys for coming out. Make some noise. We'd like to thank our sponsors, Kingdom Construction. He's loading it up, but this is how we say good night and thank you for being out here. And again, we'd like to thank Scott Painting and Decorating, serving the Quad Cities since 1939. Kingdom Construction, see them all. See them for all your home improvement projects, serving Chicagoland and the Quad Cities. And of course, the major underwriter of the last several Firework Spectaculars, Deb Ripley.
This is how we say goodnight.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, is how we say goodnight. That, man, it's a good thing I didn't have the microphone up to my face. That would have been, he swallowed it. That was intense. Make him some noise, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, look at the moon. The moon is like glowing because of the smoke, man. That is so cool. Again, thank you guys.
You got a little fire going over there, Bob.
And again, thank you guys. Happy 4th of July. God bless America.
Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. It was pretty intense.
Happy 4th of July. God bless America. And thank you to all of our brave men and women that make this day possible year after year. Our United States military. Good night.